Hello, everybody. Thanks very much. It's good to be here, and thanks for being here. I'm going to start with a couple of reels. The first two tunes I associate, seeing Jim over here, with accordion players. It's a selection of little single reels, and the first is called The Blackthorn. Would associate it with the playing of Joe Cooley. The second is called Mary McMahon. That I used to listen to James Keane play it on a sponsored radio program when I was going to night work in a factory in Shannon. I used to hear it every Monday night, so it kind of started the week of nights on a bright note. The third, I'm not so sure what it is yet, but anyhow, have a go. There was decided to have a good night's rest last night for this, be ready for this, but there was a late session going on overhead, and so I decided to count the years, and I've been like 48 years fighting with this instrument, and but I still didn't get to sleep anyhow. I'd play a couple of jigs. Try a slow air on the hornpipe. It's the same melody, and they call it the Fairest Rose. Thank you. Play a couple of reels. The first is a Charlie Lennon tune. He's written some beautiful tunes, and it's called Kilty Town. I think that was his original home place. Probably play Christmas Eve after it, or something like that. Thank you. very much. These are another two jigs. Actually, I play a couple of slip jigs instead. The first is Kitty Come Down to Limerick. The second I call Heels Overhead. And if I get as far as the third one, it will be should be Mamor Gap.
Thank you.
play a couple of reels named after individuals. The first is called Lachlan's, and the next one, Black Paths. Thanks very much. play a couple of gigs again. There are two tunes. I was doing a few classes during the week, and we did these particular tunes in class. So the jigs are called Dave and Dan's and Julia Divine's. Thank you. I play another couple of little hornpipes. The second one is called Memories of Clare. It's been very patient and great. Thanks so much. Thank you. Okay, well, I'll finish off with a selection of reels. And again, thanks, everyone. Bob and Alex. Thanks very much. God almighty. I've no tunes there, so either.